Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for supporting me.
Let me give you a quick idea of how the female reproductive system looks like, because in India the sex education lacks the most. It will be very helpful if you are planning to switch for the menstrual cup. It will give you an idea of how to insert that menstrual cup or where to insert it, and generally how your female reproductive system, how your vagina structure looks like, because this is the most intimate part of your whole body, which you should know.
So what is a menstrual cup? Menstrual cup is a tool that sits inside your vagina to collect all the period blood dropping from the cervix. So during the menstruation process, the blood drops from the cervix and through the vaginal canal it comes outside, and then it drops on the pads if you are wearing one, and then the pad soaks it down. So the pad works externally while the cup works internally.
Let's now look at how this cup looks like. This is the rim. These are the holes. They help to create the suction inside your vagina so that it won't fall out. Now this is the base of your cup, which you have to pinch down to release the suction when you are removing it. And it calls the stem, which helps you during removal process. So after pinching the base of the cup, you just have to hold the stem and slowly fold the cup and then slowly remove it. Don't hurry at all. Keep the patience. Keep your mind and body calm completely. Squat down, take a deep breath and relax.
Okay guys, so this was this video guys. Let me know in the comment section below if you have any doubt or query related to this video or anything else. I would love to get back to you. And also subscribe to my channel, because I am bringing a new series, menstruating. And this is the first video of this series. Let me know if you find this video helpful. If you find it, then please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned to my channel, because I am bringing you a bunch of new videos relating to the menstrual health in this channel. So stay tuned and